New home security system uses artificial intelligence to keep your family safe. Rich DeMuro shows us how it works in today's Tech Smart.
There are lots of high-tech security systems on the market, but one startup is taking home safety a bit further. They're building a virtual security guard into every camera they sell.
Hello, this is Deep Sentinel Security. Confirm your request for response.
David Selinger saw a gap in home security.
There are very few things that have actually moved the needle in terms of making people not just feel safer, but be safer.
A Redfin co-founder, Selinger now building a startup called Deep Sentinel, which sells security cameras with a built-in guard.
That red ring that you see spinning right there is telling you that there's actually a guard watching us right now.
Real humans watch over your home 24/7.
We stop the criminals in their tracks.
You've got the camera outside.
I've got two cameras outside.
Two cameras outside.
Michael Giaquinto says he got the system installed at his home because there was nothing else like it on the market.
What piqued my interest was the artificial intelligence, the deep learning.
Here's how it works. The cameras are connected to a hub programmed with artificial intelligence. It's constantly evaluating the video feeds.
What it looks for is anything that might indicate a potential threat to the property, whether it's a business or a home.
If the AI spots something, a human guard immediately steps in.
This is Deep Sentinel Security confirming your request for response.
They can interact with the person, say, hey, stop doing what you're doing. Or if they just look like they're looking around and don't really have a purpose, they can say, hey, can I help you? What is it that you're doing on the property?
A starter system runs about $700 plus about $100 a month for monitoring.
I feel more safe with this, and I think my family feels more safe with this because we can access it from anywhere, and there's people behind the camera, you know, watching over us.
Deep Sentinel says they are stopping crimes on a daily basis, and for privacy reasons, they only monitor video feeds outside the home. If you want to learn more, go to my website, richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.